Do you ever feel like all the circumstances in life have to be ironed out before you can go ahead and move ahead and enjoy life and have a cup of coffee up on top of a mountain? Well, I'm telling you, we will see mountains move in our lives again and again and again because our God is faithful. But we can also learn how to enjoy life while we're in the wait. You know what I'm talking about, waiting on God, waiting on circumstances to change.